guys, you are on Chika's Dish. Today we're going to take this journey together on how to make OHA soup. These are the ingredients. OHA leaf, stockfish, uziza leaf, cocoyam, pepper, palm fruit, goat meat, red pepper, crayfish, salt, smoked fish. Okay, there's a reason for red pepper and yellow pepper combination. It gives it a better taste. And ogiri. Ogiri is a traditional spice for OHA soup. Okay, let's do this. With the banga, that is the palm fruit, extra boiling, I'm going to add the cocoa yam. Okay. Next is the meat. Fish, smoked fish, and let it boil for a while. Thank you.
And this soup is ready. Delicious.